It feels amazing. I'm really satisfied, and with today's race, it was really tough, but I was it was good. Yeah, actually, I didn't know I was fighting for the victory. I just heard that I was fighting with Didrik, and I didn't know it was for the victory until the last 5K. So, but it was I did everything I could and kept high speed all the way. So it was, I'm really satisfied.